Drowning Man, there's two guitar parts in there, so I would combine them and play that hopefully better than that. But it's that bend is it's just a little tweak of the D note, and then coming back it's more toward the E. It's still not quite there, and then an F and a C. And then the singing starts, and I would play. How much more, baby, than the E7 with a sharp 9, the flat 9, then the A minor, the F, C, F, and then the second verse. E7, A minor, it's all in my C's.